There's never been a storm so hard as crushed the Philippines. And every island nation knows exactly what it means. The floods in Colorado, fires in Yosemite. We watch them from our living rooms on MSNBC. It's tough, the magic carbon cartel must say adieu. So sad to tell, the road to hell is paved with CO2. The great cartel of carbon isn't good for me or you. Say fare thee well, the road to hell is paved with CO2. We argue over budget cuts to fix the American dream, and wonder what will happen to the price of gasoline. Pretending nothing's changing, we wave our flaming sword and claim the right to ignorance that no one can afford. We always bark at climate talks and cause them to derail, 'cause gas and oil interests have got us by the tail. We can't afford to burn it all, and yet they look for more, and places where they find it end up worse off than before. It's tough, the magic carbon cartel must say adieu. So sad to tell, the road to hell is paved with CO2. The great cartel of carbon isn't good for me or you. Say fare thee well, the road to hell is paved with CO2. Black money buys the evening news and universities, while Congress people give out lots of fossil subsidies. Ignore red flags and science with conclusions they contrive, and crush our self-reliance and our chances to survive. They block us from the wind and sun and energy for free. The changing climate doesn't mean a lot to them, you see. There's just one road to freedom, and it's giving up the drug. Coming clean and going green and pulling out the plug. It's tough, the magic carbon cartel must say adieu. So sad to tell, the road to hell is paved with CO2. The great cartel of carbon isn't good for me or you. Say fare thee well, the road to hell is paved with CO2. Say fare thee well, the road to hell is paved with CO2.